Hey, hi everyone, in this video we are going to see how to create a dependent pick list, or we can call it as a field dependency. How we can make this as a field dependency? Consider I have an object called account. Okay, I'm going to create a one field, and let me name it as field one. Okay, here I'm selecting a pick list as the option. Next, I give some name for the field type. So here we have two options. Either you can use the global pick list value set, or we can enter the new values. I select enter the new values and give some types: colors, animals. Then what else we can give? Okay, insects. Okay. And let me save this. Okay. Now, and I'm going to create one more pick list field. Next. Subtypes. So in this field, what I'm going to do is, we have three types, right? Colors, insects, and animals. I'm going to add all the subtypes in the single pick list. For example, red, green, yellow. These are colors. Animals, cat, dog, cow. Then insects, butterfly, ant. Okay, so let me save this field. Save it. So now we have created two pick list field. One is type, another is subtypes. Now if you go to account and see what are the values available in the pick list. Let's create an account. Account. New. See, let me select. And see type. Not this one. Where is our type? Yeah, here it is. Types. We have colors, animals, and insects. Similarly, if you look at the subtypes, it displays all the types. But what I want to do display is, if I select colors, I want to display only the colors in the subtype. Similarly, if I select animals, the animals only should display. So how we can achieve this? To do that, what you have to do is, we have to make a field dependency. Go to the object. In our case, it is account object. If you once you go to that, go to fields and relationship, there you can find field dependencies. Click that. Now click on new. Here we have to select the fields, which is the controlling field, which is the dependent field. Here, type is the controlling field. Type custom field, and subtype is the dependent field, right? So here's the important part. If you look at here, all the values are displayed here. So colors, if you want to select colors, select, hold on your control button, then go here, click. Control button, hold on, click. So now you selected only colors. Click on include values. Only those values will be included. Similarly for animals, hold your control button, cat, dog, cow, include. Similarly, butterfly, ant. Include. That's it. Save it. Now if we go back to accounts, new, and if you check that, types and subtypes, if you select colors, one, I think it will take some time to since it is a lightning, it is a majority work on the cache. Now we try it once again. Select type colors. If you see, only the colors will display. Similarly, if you select animals, only the animals will be displayed. If you select insects, only the insects will be displayed. So it's simple. That's how you can do the field dependency. Thank you. If you have any doubt further on the field dependency, you can put it in the comment section. And you can subscribe our channel, AJ Skill Development, for more Salesforce videos. Thank you.